send this to my stash.
This is Transport 95 Yankee. We are switching to the new bearing and we'll... Down there! In the city! No, it can't be! Projections put them 200 miles out! Well, they're here now! Quickly, bring us around them! We have to...
They were in the wrong place at the wrong time. And they paid the price. Signals coming from below that rubble over there. Signals coming from somewhere below ground. I'm not sure if she uses another recording in there.
I can't raise the airfield. Must have been destroyed. Well, we're out of time and out of fuel. I have to put us down on that lake. Let's give these soldiers a chance to die fighting. This is the flight deck. We're going for a water landing. Leave everything behind except what you need for the fight. Now's your time to go out in a blaze of glory. Race! Race!
I wonder if any of those soldiers survived long enough to fight the machines.
Thank you.
I need power to get this door open. Guess I better hope there's a battery somewhere around here. This'll be in my stash when I need it. We're ready for battle. That's a feeling the Tanakh will understand. Machines took control of that plane and flew it into the ground. An awesome crew. They don't look too good. I should see if they're okay. The locator shows there's another recording in there.
bounce on takeoff and turns faster than my 12-seater puddle hopper. Plus, they only pulled the back out of a museum a few months ago. Hell of a way to take this beauty off my bucket list.
At least he achieved his dream before the end came.
This is Romeo requesting status update. Flight 41, you need to adjust your course to avoid the swarm. Can you respond? Over. Flight 41, please acknowledge. Okay, this time they're showing their cabin too pressurized. I think the crew has grounded there on autopilot. Flight 41 is a ghost flight.
Whatever happened to the people on that plane? They weren't there to respond.
But it won't fill your belly or build your strength. And you know all about talking with a belly full of hot air.
Outlander, this is your chance to trade.
It's no good. Can't use the pullcaster on that.
The Ten fly with you.
Down engines one and two. You gonna pass me that bottle?
You really think these soldiers can hold back those combat machines?
Well, this was always gonna be a one-way trip, so I guess they're gonna have to. To enduring victory.
To zero dawn. Whatever the hell it is.
Oh, well, any chance it's an ice machine? This drink's warm.
I guess everyone found their own way to deal with the end. stuff for the stash.
You really believe these robots getting loose is an accident? That they can't be stopped? Wake up and smell the spin. So what? This is some sort of intercorporate conspiracy? You think Pharaoh and the others are depopulating the planet? Exactly. Pharaoh, Metallurgic, SBMH. We're being slaughtered so the CEOs and their cronies can claim what's left. We're a sacrifice.
Pharaoh might have been responsible, but he couldn't stop the machines. That was the problem. She made one last strike against the enemy.
Negative. You can't make the primary drop, so we're rerouting you to collect some personnel.
Have you got a definite position on those machines?
Nothing's definite, but projections give you a safe window of 36 minutes.
To load 200 people onto this plane?
250. You're their only way out of there before the swarm hits.
Then you'd better tell them to be ready, and you better be right about that 36 minutes.
That window of time must not have been as safe as they thought it was.
coming in behind it. And there are several ashore and moving inland further up the coast. Copy that. We'll keep eyes on it. But whatever this Zero Dawn super weapon is, you better use it soon or there'll be nothing left.
Final secret. There was no weapon. Just hope that life could survive.